So, this is admittedly a trial run, and I'm drunk, but you're supposed to skip through this the cutscene, and stand up as fast as possible. That does not matter. I don't even know why I picked it up. The camera. If you get caught by the camera, doesn't matter. Like I said, I'm gonna try to walk you through this, but yeah, trial run. Little tipsy. So you're supposed to do this as fast as possible so you get like specific spot upstairs, but you know, we'll just see what happens. So, gotta do this quick. He's had his back turned for a little while now. Alright, now there's a couple ways to do this next part, but I mean, I'm kind of play around with it once you get here. Oh my god, stop running while you drag bodies. You're better than this. Alright, so here's what I do. See, like I said, I'm a little tipsy. Leave that there. It doesn't matter, really, I don't think, if you use the briefcase or the gun, because you have the arm as backup to throw. Just watch out for those two assholes. These two can be a nuisance. So, just pick up something. They're gonna kind of, you know, do a little dance back and forth. Not really know what the fuck they're gonna do, you know, kind of confused with their life.
I just found a weapon. A weapon at my show. What the hell kind of half-ass security detail are you running here?
Please stand back. I'll check it out.
All right.
Robert knocks real. Down. Now for the heir to the Kronstadt Empire.
That's how I do it. I said, trial run. Honestly, getting up to this point is beyond easy anyway. I dropped the gun right here, so if you would come investigate. Also, if you saw this guard just walk back up, what I did, in case you didn't see it, was I grabbed the other pistol, but I dropped it literally in front of him, so he would see it and react. Those two scientists are over there, and I just killed him with the sniper. So, long story short, that's all that went down. Getting up here is ridiculously easy. Yeah. I used the key hacker to get up here from the parking lot, in case you didn't see. Alright. Round two. So, this one, make sure that back end doesn't see that. I honest to God kind of forget what I did after this point. Oh, right. I didn't come up here. Jesus Christ, I was too much time talking. Trial run. By the way, if you missed it, I'm drunk. Don't go up there. Here's what you're gonna do. Oh no, run first. We do that in 1 second. Once again, I reiterate. Trunk. So, key hacks in here. Boom. Down here. Boom. Oh no.
Both targets down. Well done, Forza. Head for an exit, and we'll speak again soon.
So try not to sprint there, just in case that guy starts seeing me a little early. Although I've never been caught from him, so I'm not even sure if it matters. Yeah. Here, those two should be talking, which means should be able to just go ripping through here like a speed of lightning. Stick close to windows, they don't see you. Crack this bitch open with your lockpick that you brought. Or the crowbar, imperative.